नमस्कार। With deep sorrow and extremely heavy heart, I am grieved to inform that our respected and revered Chairman Admiral B.K. Rakshit left for his heavenly abode on 10th February 2021. Sangeet Sangha family deeply mourns the demise of its founding father, leader, patron, and much more. The Ministry of Defense and the Indian Navy, where he had reached at the pinnacle in his professional career, will always cherish his stellar contributions and remarkable service to the nation. Admiral Rakshit was a godsend for the benefaction of Indian classical arts. The magnitude of his ministration for music is truly massive. Dr. Rakshit was advising us about Sangeet Sandhya's ensuing grand music festival just before his eternal rest tomb. The trees he had planted himself lined the path of his final journey, imbibing Admiral Rakshit's indomitable life spirit and true must-go-on ideology. Will present Maghi Purnima Sangeet Sabha this evening online. Also, please join us for a memorial service tomorrow, Sunday, 28th February 2021, in Jalwayu Bihar Community Center, JBCC, Sector 21, Noida, at 4 p.m. At the personal level, Admiral Rakshit was my Jethumoni, my father in all senses. He always considered me as his own son. I have lost my father. We express our solidarity and pray for Param Sadgati to the noble departed soul. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. I, Ashim Chaudhary, go off air now, requesting my colleague, Srimati Vasundhara V. Oakde, to kindly conduct today's musical soiree. Thank you.
Namaskar, Darshako. Sangeet Sandhya ki is vishesh sobha mein, main, Vasundhara Oakde, aapko swagat karti hu. आज अनायासी मन दो दशकों से पूर्व के समय में विचरण कर रहा है। संगीत संध्या का तब उगम मात्र हुआ था। डॉक्टर रक्षित जी ने एक एक करके अनेक संगीत प्रेमियों को जोड़ा। इसी श्रृंखला में उनके साथ जुड़े श्रीमान ओकडे जी और मैं वसुंधरा ओकडे, अशीम चौधरी जी एवं नवनीता चौधरी जी, डॉक्टर सीसी रक्षित एवं अनुराधा रक्षित जी, श्रीमती नवनीता भद्रा और देवव्रत महंती जी। धीरे धीरे समय के साथ संगीत संध्या एक लोकप्रिय परिवार, एक लोकप्रिय कार्यक्रम बन गया और उत्तम से उत्तम कलाकार संगीत संध्या में अपनी प्रस्तुति देने आमंत्रित होने लगे। हाल ही में डॉक्टर रक्षित जी की जीवन यात्रा संपन्न हुई। संपन्न इसलिए हुई क्योंकि उन्होंने समाज से जितना प्राप्त किया था उससे कई गुना अधिक उन्होंने समाज को दिया। संगीत के रूप में और सेवा के रूप में। आज उनको श्रद्धांजलि स्वरूप मैं अपनी कुछ पंक्तियाँ प्रस्तुत कर रही हूँ पूरे संगीत संध्या के परिवार की ओर से। पूरे परिवेश को, पूरे परिवेश को जिन्होंने दी स्वरांजलि, पूरे परिवेश को जिन्होंने दी स्वरांजलि, उन्हें ही देते हैं आज हम भावभीनी श्रद्धांजलि। घर था उनका संगीत का आनंद आश्रम, संगीत के लिए करते थे अपरिमित परिश्रम। जिनकी छाया में संगीतज्ञ थे सुरक्षित, ऐसे ही कला प्रेमी थे हमारे डॉक्टर रक्षित। संगीत बिना उनका सुना था हर सपना, संगीत बिना उनका सुना था हर सपना। कला प्रचार प्रसार की रखते थे मनोकामना, सुर ताल लय से उन्होंने संगीत संध्या को बसाया। सबके जीवन को शास्त्रीय संगीत से सजाया, सबके जीवन को शास्त्रीय संगीत से सजाया। विनीत हैं सुचित्रा, अनुराधा, वसुंधरा, वासुदेव के संग असीम और दोनों नवनीता। शीश झुकाकर अर्पित करते सभी आदरांजलि, शीश झुकाकर अर्पित करते सभी आदरांजलि। पूज्य डॉक्टर रक्षित जी को हृदय स्पर्शी सुमनांजलि, हृदय स्पर्शी सुमनांजलि। श्रोताओ, पृथ्वी के कण कण में परमेश्वर का वास होता है। वर्ष के कुछ महीने और महीनों की कुछ घड़ियों में तो विशेष रूप से प्रकृति की विभिन्न छटाओं में परमेश्वर का आभास स्पष्ट प्रतीत होता है। ऐसे ही ये मास है माघ मास। कार्यक्रम के शीर्षक पर आपने गौर किया क्या? माघी पूर्णिमा संगीत सभा, अर्थात माघ के इस शुभ मास में शुभ कार्य विशेष आनंददायी फलदायी होते हैं। माघी पूर्णिमा का खास महत्व है, जानिए मेरी इन पंक्तियों से। माँ गंगा की पुण्य गाथा, माँ गंगा की पुण्य गाथा, कह रही है माघ पूर्णिमा, कह रही है माघ पूर्णिमा। गंगा जल में जाती है समा भगवान विष्णु की गरिमा। कुछ बूंद भर से मिले आशीष, कुछ बूंद भर से मिले आशीष, छू ले जो नमित होशीष। गंगा माँ में स्वल्प स्नान, गंगा माँ में स्वल्प स्नान, इसकी तो महिमा महान। इन दिस ऑस्पिशियस माघ मंथ लेट्स एंजॉय गुड ब्लिसफुल क्लासिकल म्यूजिक। वी स्टार्ट द म्यूजिकल स्टोरी टुडे विथ वोकल रिसाइटल प्रेजेंटेड बाय श्री धनंजय हेगड़े जी। He had initial training from his mother, Shrimati Geeta Hegreji. His father, Shri G.S. Hegreji, is a tabla player and founder of music organization Saptak. Dhananjay also had brief training under Pandit Venkatesh Kumarji. Since 1989, he has been under rigorous talim from Pandit Vinayak Torviji, stalwart of Gwalior and Kirana Gharana. Dhananjay has performed all over India and abroad and has won many awards, adding to his applause. Today, adding the harmonium accompaniment is the versatile instrumentalist Shri Ashwin Walawalkar. Ashwinji is a disciple of his father, Pandit Shri Ram Walawalkarji. He has accompanied several leading musicians of the country. Ashwinji is an equally acclaimed santur player and is a disciple of Pandit Satish Vyasji. The rhythm accompaniment today is by Yogesh Bhattji. He was born in a musical family that hails from Sagar, Shivamoga district, Karnataka. Yogesh started his tabla lessons at the tender age of 4 from Vidwan Bhaskar Hegde Muttige, and later he pursued it from Pandit Madivalaya Saliji. Presently, he is undergoing advanced training from internationally renowned tabla artist Pandit Ravindra Yavagalji and Shri Kiran Yavagalji of Bengaluru. On behalf of Sangeet Sandhya, I extend a hearty welcome to all the three artists today. And now, let's turn the tune to music.
Namaskar. I'll be performing Rag Gorakh Kalyan for you. Thank you.
Jidana
धन 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 धन
Lord. Hey. मेहर करो सदा अब क्यों मेरे
Thank you.
Function only because of the generous support various mediums by so many music lovers who have time and again helped us. I thank Smita Agarwal ji for extending her support and patronage to our Sangeet Sandhya. We hope to have more supporters so that Sangeet Sandhya shall continue promoting the noble cause of Indian classical music. Thank you, Smita ji. Back to music, friends. We now invite another acclaimed artist, Shri Shuddhashir Chatterjee, with the mesmerizing instrument santoor. Santoor has a tone which illustrates the serenity of valleys. It was originally found in the valleys of Kashmir. It is also called Shatatantri Veena, owing to its 100 strings. Shuddhashir, with a gifted, inarticulate sense of Indian classical music, started training in vocal under his mother. Later, he received intense training of Hindustani vocal music under Pandit Samaresh Chaudhary ji. Shuddhashir was initiated into santoor by the santoor exponent Pandit Tarun Bhattacharya ji. Later, he has been trained in the Tantrakari style of Maiyar Zainia Gharana under Pandit Tejendra Narayan Mujumdar ji, which has helped him develop his own style. Finally, Shuddhashir has been fortunate to have the blessings and tutelage of none other than the Padma Vibhushan Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma ji. Connoisseurs, critics and audiences in India and abroad are moved with his presentation, illustrating the tranquility of Indian classical music. Indeed, it crosses the boundaries of language and culture. His musical virtuosity has been well appreciated at prestigious musical organizations and music festivals in India and abroad. Shuddhashir is fortunate to be blessed, inspired by maestros like late Dr. Gangubai Hangal, late Pandit Madhav Guri, Pandit Arvind Parikh ji, and many more. Educationally, Shuddhashir is an MSc in geology, but he has devoted himself fully into the eternal waves of Hindustani classical music. Apart from performing, Shuddhashir also gives lecture demonstrations too. His lecture demonstration on santoor, metamorphosis of a folk instrument, at international musical events is known to be a knowledge-sharing experience. Shuddhashir has also exposure on world music and has worked with Western instrument players and composed and presented East-West fusions at various festivals. Shuddhashir Chatterjee is the recipient of Abhinav Swarna Samman 2015 from Abhinav Kala Parishad, Bhopal. He is also a recipient of several awards and titles and honors from all over the globe. Accompanying Shuddhashir Chatterjee on tabla today is Shri Shaumen Nandi. He is a young tabla maestro from West Bengal. His training started under Pandit Pankaj Chatterjee of the Farukhabad Gharana from the age of just 6. Presently, he is under the tutelage of Pandit Arup Chatterjee. Shaumen is an A-grade All India Radio artist. A scholarship holder from Ministry of Culture, he is also a Jnana Sabha scholar. Shaumen is a regular on the finest stages of Kolkata's classical music scene. His concerts abroad have been well appreciated too. His style is energetic, yet sensitive, and has been appreciated by numerous top-level musicians. His acclaimed partnership with Imdad Khani sitar master, Pandit Buddhaditya Mukherjee, and many other musicians speak for his caliber too. On behalf of Sangeet Sandhya, I extend warm welcome to the artist to take us on the tranquil musical journey. Swagat, swagat, swagat.
Namaste. Good evening. I thank you all for being here with us for this digital festival series. Me and my fellow musician Soumen Nondi heartily thank Sangeet Sandhya Online for consistently promoting Indian classical music and Indian culture for long, long decades. Especially when this pandemic started, because of this pandemic, more or less everything of the life ceased. So music also got a pause because gathering was strictly prohibited. Even till now, it's not fully open. So in this context, there are a few organizations in the country who actually promoted through digital format or digital platform Indian music. And Sangeet Sandhya Online is one of them. And moreover, Sangeet Sandhya is doing it in a very professional manner with professional artists and at a very high standard. So we heartily thank Sangeet Sandhya Online for hosting this series of online festivals. Myself, Shuddhashil Chatterjee, and my fellow musician Soumen Nondi will be presenting Raag Chandra Kosh. Firstly, we'll be playing a short Alap Jod, which will be followed by three compositions. The first composition will be Rupak Tal, followed by Mudhalai Tintal, and then finally Dut Tintal. So once again, I thank you all for being here and listening to us. We're starting our recital with Chandra Kosh. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.